for many people, and I'm not talking about art stars or anyone like that. I'm talking about for the average person, you're making art wherever you live. I remember a curator coming by. I showed a curator work because I lost my studio because they sold it to a medical marijuana dispensary. And I had all of my work in public storage and I had a studio visit. And instead of canceling, I lined up my artwork, my paintings down the hall of public storage. And that's where I had a studio visit.